What's up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. My name is Tyler, and Animals as Leaders has released new stuff. This is Monomyth. They're a solid instrumental band, easily a top three ever. So I hope you like instrumental music. It's great stuff. Oh shit. Oh my, yes, sir. Oh, yes. This better than I expected, honestly. How long does this take to write one of these goddamn songs, man? He'd like hire a math teacher. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, getting heavier. Ooh, a little switch up there. This is the easiest part to follow so far. Ooh. I like this little riff here. It's like mysterious. Video is weird as shit. This bass line is like straight out of Meshuggah. I have never, ever seen credits roll in a music video. And in the past week, I've seen two. Ginger did it first. Maybe they didn't do it first. First time I saw it. And now Animals as Leaders is doing it. I kind of respect it. Because they deserve credit, you know, people behind the scenes. But anyway, Monomyth. Glad to be hearing some Animals Leaders content that was that filled the void of instrumental gent. I missed it. They write the craziest things sometimes. But I there's one riff in there that I could follow easily. That was like the little soft part. And the end had the nice chugs. The intro thing, the triplets. I don't know terms, but that was really good, man. I enjoyed it a lot. Could add it to my Spotify playlist and await more from these guys, but let me know what you thought of Monomyth, and thanks for watching.